An alternative method that you may find useful when trying to measure for cervical spine flexion is to utilize a tongue depressor that you can give the patient and have her bite down on in this case, giving you an assistance for your alignment. We'll go over the alignment again, which would be external auditory meatus, stationary arm parallel to the ceiling, but now we will have our moving arm parallel to the stick. As the patient flexes forward in that position, we would again parallel the measurement to the tongue depressor. This just gives you an assistance in your alignment for cervical spine flexion.